Right now, here's one of the most popular stories on Cleveland19.com. This one you've been clicking and sharing. Circleville police now say the unarmed suspect that was mauled by an officer's canine is the one to blame for the attack because of his actions leading up to the incident. The board determined the use of force against Darius Rose was, quote, a direct result of the suspect eluding officers on a 30-mile vehicle pursuit and failing to comply with officers' commands.
Now.